Welcome, welcome, welcome to the 2020 Leaders and Achievers Scholarship Ceremony. It's virtual for the first time.
You're all leaders in your own right, and you wouldn't have been nominated for this program if people didn't look at all that you're doing and say, this person's amazing.
Over the last few years, I have been so inspired and impressed by your generation. You're engaged and you're focused on making the community and world around you better.
Sarita is graduating from Arlington Catholic High School. Yerity, congratulations. Penelope will be attending Salem State University.
I'm studying to be a nurse, and I feel like my job and my role as a woman of color is to kind of give back to my community.
Kyra Durogi, Columbia University.
I ultimately want to start my own company, like a software company.
Christina Eckenreiter will be attending the University of Massachusetts. Dylan Gomes, Roger Williams University. Aaliyah Ricks Hedgecock, Berklee College of Music.
I want to use my music as a platform for social change.
Savannah LaRoche, University of Massachusetts at Dartmouth. Shane Lukvikarn, Northeastern University. Kayla Madden, Springfield College. Tarari Pesevich will be graduating from Boston Latin.
This scholarship is going to lower my parents' burden. I'm thankful that you guys chose me.
Comcast Scholarship, seeing people giving back to the community inspires me to, like, when I graduate, when I'm financially stable, to hopefully start a scholarship program one day that can get back to Springfield, Massachusetts, where I'm from.
Thank you again for you and all your work, for all of your parents and teachers and supporters and fan club.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yay!